and I am Kakoli. I'm here today to clear all the doubts, questions, confusions that are hovering in your mind after CBSE has suddenly declared yesterday that your class 12 board examination, that is 2022 examination, will be divided into two parts. But in this short video, I will clear most of your doubts. Why I'm saying most? Because CBSE is yet to furnish one or two more information that it will do only in month of July only, and as it reveals those also, I will make another video and I will update you with those as well. Now let's see what yesterday CBSE has told. First of all, we have all understood that now the board examination will be divided into two terms, term 1 and term 2. Let's see how they look and what will be the weightage and everything. First of all, the term 1 will be conducted in the month of November and December. So those children who are thinking ki abhi to bahut dur hai exam, January padhenge, February mein padhai karenge, please be careful, because we will have the first part of our board examination in November or December 21 only. Next thing that comes to our mind, that what will be the syllabus? Syllabus will be 50% of the entire syllabus, and the time allotted is 90 minutes. So in 90 minutes, you have to take 50% of the syllabus. Next thing, what will be the type of the question papers? They will be MCQ based. Okay, MCQ based and the case based MCQ. You can understand, you know, some question will be given, some paragraphs will be given, and based on that, MCQ questions will be framed. Now, a very important question is coming to your mind, ki question paper kaun banayega? Okay, question paper will come from CBSE. So it's not an easy thing, it is not being made by the school. So question papers will be sent by CBSE. That means you have to be very, very thoroughly preparing yourself. Next thing, you will appear in the exam because it is MCQ. So they will give you OMR sheet. I'm sure all of you know OMR sheets. Those circles will be given and you have to choose the correct option and, you know, darken those circles. All of you have attempted such question papers or such examinations, I'm sure. So they will be done in OMR sheets and your result will be kept with CBSE. Now let us come to term 2. What will we have in term 2? Term 2 will be conducted in the normal time as the final examination takes place, that is in March and April of 2022. It will be a 2-hour paper. Now, why I have done this, I will tell you after some time. It will be a 2-hour paper. Why 2-hour paper? Because this time it will be proper question with short question, long question, jaise normal pattern pehle hota tha, waise pattern pe hoga. MCQs bhi honge, short bhi honge, long question paper bhi honge, and it will have the remaining 50%. So, इसमें जो chapters आ गया था, क्या वो आएगा? नहीं, वो नहीं आएगा. जो बाकी जो syllabus था, वही आएगा. The remaining 50% of the syllabus will be there for your term 2 examination. Okay? Now, and as for term 1, term 2 question paper will also be from CBSE. Okay, so this is it. Now CBSE also talks about the internal assessments. Okay, what about the internal assessments? CBSE says the unit tests, means the periodic tests, the midterm tests that are conducted, and the practicals that will be conducted, ASL that will be conducted, they will be considered for internal assessment. Okay, so this is something we have understood. Now मुझे पता है इसके बाद भी बहुत सारे क्वेश्चंस आपके दिमाग में आ रहे होंगे, ये क्या है, वो क्या है. नाउ टू क्लियर दोज डाउट्स, सीबीएसई हैज फर्निश्ड 4 सेपरेट केसेस. What are they? See, we all know the situation is very unpredictable. Kisi ko bhi nahi pata because of the pandemic situation, what will be there in our future or in the next few months. Isiliye CBSE has, you know, shown great foresight and it has furnished 4 different cases. Let's see what they are. Okay? Now let's see what are the 4 cases furnished by CBSE. Now, firstly, CBSE ये कहता है कि अगर both T1 and T2 take place in the center, that is thinking that the situation is very good, there is no pandemic, and both term 1 and term 2 can be held in a proper manner offline in the center or in the school that CBSE will decide. In that case, the weightage of term 1 and term 2 will be equal. That is 50% of term 1 and 50% of term 2 will be calculated or taken into consideration. What is the second case? The second case is if T1 is not taken from the center or you are taking the test from your home online, then the weightage of T1 will be reduced. And T2, if you are taking from the center, things are normal, then this weightage will be increased. Okay, case 3, exactly the opposite case. Suppose case 3, T1, that is term 1, that is conducted in November, December of this year, you are taking from the center, and T2, that is term 2 in 2022, you are taking from home online, then the weightage of this will be reduced and this one will be increased. See, this is the thing. Jo bhi exam aap center mein jaake lenge, chahe wo T2 hai ya T1 hai, uska weightage zyada consider kiya jayega. Ab kitna weightage hoga, that CBSE will reveal to us later on. The fourth case, that is the worst case scenario looking at the pandemic situation, if none of these term examination, that is neither term 1 or term 2, you can go to the center and take. You are attempting the paper from your home online examination, then CBSE will give some guidelines. Like this year CBSE has furnished a proper guideline, to wo baad mein CBSE se aa jayega. Okay, this is what that has been told by CBSE. Now 2-3 things we have to remember. In every case, whether you are taking the test from the center or you are taking the test from home, question paper will be given by CBSE only. First thing that we have to remember. Second thing that we have to understand is the syllabus also will be furnished by CBSE. Obviously, if the board paper, the pattern is given by CBSE, then the syllabus will also be furnished by CBSE. Kyunki pan India, it has to be followed. Theek hai, toh syllabus CBSE se diya jayega. Now, syllabus se aur ek cheez dimaag mein aa raha hai hamara, wo hai ki this year also, will the syllabus be reduced? Or do we have to study the entire syllabus? No. This year also the syllabus will be reduced. ठीक है, but exactly क्या क्या chapters deleted है, कौन से chapters omitted है, this will be informed in July only. CBSE has not yet given any clear cut instruction related to the syllabus. हाँ, syllabus reduce होगा, ये बताया गया है, but कौन से chapters omitted है, वो अभी July में ही हम लोगों को पता चलेगा. One more thing that I will like to tell you over here is, here I told you that in T2, suppose it is not being conducted in the center and it is conducted online only, you are taking the test from home, then you remember earlier maine ek star bana ke rakha tha 2 hours ka, in that case ye bhi 90 minute ka ho jayega. Okay, ye bhi 90 minute ka ho jayega. और ये भी कंप्लीट एमसीक्यू बेस्ड हो जाएगा इस सिचुएशन में, अगर हम T2 घर से ले रहे हैं, ऑनलाइन ले रहे हैं. Okay, these are the clauses. So I think we have understood that you are sitting for board exams twice this year, one November, December, one the next one in March or April. Okay, both the papers will come from CBSE, whether you take online exam, whether you take offline exam sitting in the center, the result will be given by CBSE, the question paper will be given by CBSE, and the syllabus will be provided by CBSE. Okay, so I hope you have understood. There is no more confusion or doubt in your mind. हाँ, और जो कुछ information हमारे लिए अभी भी बाकी है मिलना, वो we will get in July only, and I will update you in my next video. So keep watching English Ambition and remain updated. Thank you, and have a great examination ahead.